Have a listen, because that's how the singer you're about to hear achieved fame and a number one record in the States by touring shopping centers and singing her song with "I Think We're Alone Now," and she could well be alone in an English shopping center. Please welcome, first time in Britain, Tiffany. Hey, they seem to like you. Because you're the newest star to appear on the horizon. Tiffany.
Yes.
Tiffany what?
I've been sworn to secrecy. I wouldn't tell my last name, so...
Tiffany, Tiffany.
It's Tiffany.
Yeah. Is Tiffany your first name? Is your real name?
It's my real name.
Yeah. Like Terence Trent D'Arby. Yeah. So tell me, why shopping malls? Was that your idea, to get out there and meet the public?
The idea was thought of by Larry Salters, who's the vice president of MCA in Los Angeles. And
oh, I thought it was a way of getting around all that record company stuff and getting out there yourself and meeting the people.
Yeah, that's what happened. That's my part of it. Yeah. And they came up with the idea. I thought it was great, and I had a lot of fun with it, meeting people and signing autographs. And
yeah, but tell me how you did it. I mean, do you mean you just went out to a shopping mall, which is like one of our huge big things, like Brent Cross or something? You went out there, and you just stood in the middle of the piazza or whatever and started to sing, was that?
Well, we'd set up equipment, and there'd be this big backboard of my picture saying Tiffany. And at the time, I think We're Alone Now wasn't played on a lot of radio stations. So people were staring at me going, okay, why are you doing this?
Bit of nerve.
And a couple times I was nervous, the first couple times. But after a while, I just figured I'm going to have a lot of fun with it.
Yeah. And then, of course, once everybody began to know about it, they all flung themselves into it.
Yeah.
And there you are with the number one in America, just left the charts, and your second record's number five. They're calling you the second Madonna, which I'm sure you probably don't like, do you?
That's a compliment. I mean, I'd like to be successful as she is.
Yeah, yeah. Have you been to a British shopping center?
No. Well, actually, I went to, I believe it's called Shepherd's Bush.
Shepherd's Bush shopping. It lacks certain things that are... no disrespect. We're different about shopping. It's a bit smaller than you're used to.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you see the problem.
talking about what I would have done if I was singing. It's an outside mall. So, in California, those would be called plazas.
Plazas, would they? Yeah. They know nothing in California.
We'll
plazas
have to catch
already.
Up.
Yeah. Now, what about school? How old are you? 16?
16.
How come they let you out of school to do all this?
Well, I have independent study, plus I go to a private school and have tutors.
I mean, you don't get any schooling at all, right?
No, I do.
It's a euphemism for not going to school.
Yeah. Well, I think my education is important. And just because I've been having success with, I think, We're Alone Now and my second single, there's no reason just to say, okay, you know.
Yeah, but hang on. If the second one gets to number one and then the next one does, you're not going to worry that much about the schooling, are you?
It's important to me.
Is it? You know?
Yeah, it's very important.
So what about ambitions then? Apart from pop ambitions, do you have any other kind?
I'd like to do maybe some acting and modeling on the side.
Yeah.
That's all in good time, though. Right now, I'm just focusing on my singing career.
And you've got a terrifically heavy schedule, haven't you?
Yes.
All over Britain and Europe.
Yes.
Yeah. How long will you be here for?
I'll be here for a month altogether.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, I hope the schooling, you can find time for it somewhere in between a very busy
schedule. Yeah, it's a little hard, but I work it in.
Good. Well, we wish you congratulations on all your success. And I pay some money to go and see you sing in Shepherd's Bush shopping precinct.
Thank you. All right.
Tiffany, ladies and gentlemen. So my thanks to Tiffany.